The Oakland Athletics, after all, might not be playing in Las Vegas anytime soon after the bill for the project of the $1.5 billion stadium did not pass last night. Reports have been indicating that it's a 50-50 shot that the Athletics will be going to Las Vegas. Community groups in the area do not see the stadium as a priority, and they're concerned about the Oakland Athletics' performance from Oakland translating to Las Vegas. We'll see what happens.